Sony continues with their Spider-Man MCU spin-off movies, and they've officially cast their Kraven the Hunter. Welcome back to Screen Rant. My name's Michael Mello, and I'm here to give you your latest on your TV and your movie news. Aaron Taylor Johnson will play Kraven the Hunter. The Spider-Man villain is getting his own spin-off movie similar to the likes of Venom and Morbius. Kraven the Hunter became a big topic when fans speculated that he'd play the villain for the upcoming Spider-Man No Way Home movie. Which begs the question, when are we getting a trailer for that movie? I just needed to vent about that. Johnson is no stranger to the MCU, as fans will remember him as Pietro Maximoff, aka Quicksilver, Wanda's brother. Some fans find this news surprising, as it was rumored that Keanu Reeves had been offered the role. But regardless, we're excited to see how Johnson plays Kraven the Hunter. For all your latest TV and movie news, be sure to check out Screen Rant. My name's Michael Mello. I'll see you next time.